And lastly, what will you personally change in your life or attitudes if a settlement is reached to contribute towards an island-wide reform and improvement of life?
Well, definitely I will work towards improving the greatest obstacle, which is the language barrier. I will definitely begin learning the Turkish language, because I think it's absolutely necessary, because I think not many people will also try to learn the Greek language, or they may not be able to do so. And definitely, whenever the conversation comes up, or whenever there's an opportunity to speak towards peace and cooperation, definitely too. And that's what I would do.